Hello.
Hi there, is this Mr. Adam Breen speaking?
Yes.
Mr. Breen, this is Maxine, a lawyer from Money First Bank. I am just calling you to inform you that your credit card has been frozen. Your last debit order didn't go through due to insufficient funds. I am just informing you that you have a 30-day notice period before the bank is lawfully allowed to seize assets from your home. Now, I have spoken to my supervisors, and we have decided that you will have to come in. Adam? Adam, are you still there?
Yes, I'm here. Tomorrow will be fine.
So it's probably
thanks.
There.
Bye.
Fuck. What is this? Who are you? What is this? Why am I here? Say something! Say something!
You know exactly where you are. Adam.
You know my name. Is this some sort of sick joke? What do you want from me?
I want you gone.
Are you gonna kill me? Screaming. No one else can hear you. It's just you and me. What do you want from me?
I want you gone.
What have I ever done to you?
You took everything from me.
You've got the wrong guy. Please, this is some kind of mistake.
Mistake? No, this is no mistake. You ruined it all. The mistake was listening to you in the first place. This is all your fault. I pushed everything that mattered away. My job.
wife. My entire life. You took it all away. I tried to get my life back, but nothing worked. It's just too much. The voices don't stop. I actually thought of ending it all. But I couldn't. I wouldn't let you have that.
This whole time. The voices. This room. You are me.
That place was a shithole.
And my wife.
Fuck her.
You didn't really want her.
I loved her.
Love? You don't actually think that slut.
Like this more often, then she wouldn't have left you.
Don't. Just don't.
See, you need me.
I don't need you.
You need me, and you know it.
Really?
If this was your plan all along, you wouldn't have bothered talking and listening to me at all.
Oh yeah?
I think you're forgetting.
Forgetting what?
I am you.
Well, I don't want that anymore.
We are who we are.
We stuck together,
you and me.
No.
I'm in control! I am my own person! You're just a sick part of me! A cancer! A poison! That I need to get rid of!
I need to cut you out!
You can't exist without me! I am you!
Like it or not, it's who we are. And if I die, you die. You need me. You know you do.
Adam. You know it's me, Adam.
No!
You ruined my life. I was happy and you took everything.
I hate you.
No, you don't.
Adam.
No. No, stop it.
You are to blame for everything.
It was all you. No.
No.
Adam, don't.
I.
Shut up.
Shut up.
I said shut up.